Well, I just learned that Trump is now delving into full-fledged propaganda. Neat. So, and I'm pretty sure that the diehard Trump supporters will just eat it up and say, see, that's real news. Interesting how that works.